What's going on, guys? This is our first ever sports segment. My name is Marcus Alexander, and what a time to be alive. We have two of the biggest NFL powerhouses going against each other. We have the San Francisco 49ers and the Kansas City Chiefs. Although the Kansas City Chiefs have an amazing offense, the San Francisco 49ers have an amazing defense. So drop your comment down below. Leave me on to win. Now, before I leave in the video, I'm going to tell my partner in crime, Ricardo, basically talk about the next topic. Ricardo, take it away.
Hello guys, I'm Ricardo, and my topic is basketball. I'm going to be talking about Kobe Bryant. Recently, a tragic accident has happened. One of the best players in basketball, Kobe Bryant, has passed away in a helicopter accident. In the helicopter, there was his daughter, Gianna, and other people. Kobe was a great player who influenced many people who played basketball and other sports. Kobe made his debut in 1996 with the Los Angeles Lakers and retired in 2016. He also won many different awards and a Oscar. He is a great person and remembered by many people.
I'm Marcus.
And I'm Ricardo.
And thanks for watching the Rundown 5. Until next video, peace.